Now, from high-energy pop songs to old-school crooners, some of Australia's top CEOs have revealed which songs make them feel powerful before important business meetings. Some of the power ballads listed included New York, New York by Frank Sinatra. There it is. And the Black Eyed Peas' Pump It Up. Pump It.
Oh, yeah.
As well, the 1981 classic Chariots of Fire.
Vangelis.
Oh, yeah. That's lovely.
You got it?
That's it.
Yes, running in slow motion.
Oh, do it so well.
Jess, you Grecian goddess today. What song makes you feel powerful?
Oh, my goodness. You know what? I love Pink. That's So What song. So
Yep.
I'm still a rock star. I got my... Are they going to play?
There's no need now. Keep going. There you go.
And I don't need you.
You were doing such a good job.
I'm having more fun. And now that we're done, I'm going to show you tonight. You're all right.
And Katerns, what's yours?
I don't know about songs making me feel powerful, but, I mean, the obvious answer to that, I think, is the Helen Reddy song, you know, I Am Woman, Hear Me Roar. And I once actually got the opportunity to sing that on stage with Helen Reddy, which
with
was
Helen
such
Reddy.
A blast. It was it was an International Women's Day and I was emceeing a big concert and Deb Conway was on stage and a whole bunch of other wonderful women, and we got our parts and we were allowed to sing along in certain places with Helen Reddy.
Wow.
Oh, yes, I paid for us.
Yeah, it really is.
I've heard Jono singing that in his dressing room some mornings. Yeah, what he really wants to be.
I am woman. Yeah. Well, that's actually... it's hard in the mornings because people keep knocking on his door and say, Jono, are you ready?
Yes.
And he says, no,
Damien?
Jenna. I'm with Angela. I'm not sure if it makes me feel powerful, but I gets me a bit hyped. LA Woman by The Doors.
Oh!
The intro to that is just amazing.
Yeah.
You pumped now?
Yeah. Yeah, totally. I'm not going to sing it like Angela. I couldn't compete with that. It's a good song.
And Joe?
You know what mine is. You know what mine is. Where is it? Come on. A little bit of Katy Perry, a bit of K-Pay. Eye of the tiger, fighter, dancing through the fire, cause I am the champion.
It's losing power.
You're gonna hear me roar.
Mine's actually Black Eyed Peas as well, that Shut Up, Just Shut Up, Shut Up.
Yeah, I get that a lot.
No, I'm with you on Katy Perry. How can you not roar to that ballad? That's right. Hey, Studio 10 is sharing the secrets to making the perfect family treat, so make sure you stay with us.
These would have to be the most delicious cookies on the planet. So don't just sit there, grab a pen and paper, because you're going to learn how to make them at home. Pastry Queen Christina Tozzi joins us live. Plus, it's the hidden danger lurking on the web. This insidious threat could be targeting your kids, even from their smartphone or tablet. We'll show you how to keep your family safe online. That's all ahead on your Studio 10.